Hi, in this video I'll show you how you quickly can create artificial intelligence generated long talking avatar videos in Canva. And first of all, let us look at the video we are going to create with the help of Canva's AI tools and ChatGPT.
Hi there. Welcome to our journey on how to effectively promote your business. Today, we're going to explore some key strategies that can help you boost your brand's visibility and reach a wider audience. So let's dive right in.
Now that your business has expanded, it's time to harness the power of social media to amplify your message and engage with your target audience.
In today's digital landscape, social media platforms serve as invaluable tools for businesses to connect with their customers and showcase their products or services. Let me show you some effective strategies to make the most of your online presence.
The first step is to understand your target audience and identify the platforms they frequently use. By tailoring your content to suit each platform's unique characteristics, you can maximize your brand's visibility and engagement. Regularly posting high-quality content, including engaging visuals, informative articles, and interactive posts, helps maintain your audience's interest and fosters a sense of community around your brand.
Tracking and analyzing your social media metrics are crucial to understanding what's working and what's not. By using these insights, you can fine-tune your strategies and ensure that your efforts are yielding the desired results.
So now I'll show you how you quickly can create artificial intelligence generated long talking avatar videos like the one we just saw in Canva. So let's jump into it. We are going to use the text to video avatar feature in Canva. So in Canva, open a video project. And then you can choose if you want to generate images or videos using Canva's artificial intelligence generator, or you can just use stock photos or stock videos from Canva's library. And since we are going to create a long video really fast now, we are going to use photos from Canva's stock photo library. So let's find good background photos for our different scenes. Just search here in Canva's photo library and then choose backgrounds you like. You can choose videos as well if you want to. And once we have created the backgrounds, we are going to create the avatars. So go to the Neiro AI app in Canva, and here choose an avatar and a voice and a dialect. And then paste your script in this box here. Here we are going to paste our script for the first scene. Since this is just a tutorial, I have created a script in ChatGPT, and you can also use ChatGPT, of course, but I recommend you to write your script yourself or use ChatGPT as a source of inspiration. But if you want to create a video really fast, you can ask ChatGPT to write the scenes for you. So let's paste the script here and click here on generate, and the first speaking avatar will be generated. Once we have generated the avatar, we are going to get rid of the background. So click here on edit video and then on background remover and remove the background. If you haven't got Canva Pro, you can do this anyway. Just use another app where you can remove video backgrounds for free. You can do it in CapCut, for example. And if you have a free Canva account, you can AI generate backgrounds for free, and you can use free photos from Canva's photo library, or you can use free photos and free video backgrounds from Pexels, for example. Pexels is integrated into Canva, so you can choose free videos from there. So everything we are doing here, you can do it for free, except you have to use free elements if you have a free account. Now let's move on till the second scene, and I don't really like this photo, so let's search for another background. I like this background, and here we are going to choose this avatar and paste our script for scene number two, and choose a voice and and generate the speaking avatar. And again, we have to get rid of the background using the background remover in Canva, or if you have a free Canva account, just remove the background for free in CapCut, for example. This looks good. Now let's move on till scene number three. And here we are going to create another avatar. And here, let's replace this background. Let's search for a shop and insert this background. And if you want, you can insert a video background. You can insert a free photo or a free video background from Pexels, for example, or a photo you have taken yourself or a video you have filmed yourself, of course. And now we are going to create our avatar for scene number three. Choose this avatar, this voice, and this dialect. All right, now we are going to move on till scene number four. And here, in scene number four, we can choose another avatar. It's good to have some variation in the video to keep the audience interested and engaged. So let's choose this avatar and this voice and generate and get rid of the background. And this looks good. Now we have this beautiful beach restaurant here, and we are going to insert our script for this scene and generate the avatar. And you can just continue like this and create as many scenes as you like really fast. And now let us look at the final result.
Hi there. Welcome to our journey on how to effectively promote your business. Today, we're going to explore some key strategies that can help you boost your brand's visibility and reach a wider audience. So let's dive right in.
Now that your business has expanded, it's time to harness the power of social media to amplify your message and engage with your target audience.
In today's digital landscape, social media platforms serve as invaluable tools for businesses to connect with their customers and showcase their products or services. Let me show you some effective strategies to make the most of your online presence.
The first step is to understand your target audience and identify the platforms they frequently use. By tailoring your content to suit each platform's unique characteristics, you can maximize your brand's visibility and engagement. Regularly posting high-quality content, including engaging visuals, informative articles, and interactive posts, helps maintain your audience's interest and fosters a sense of community around your brand.
Tracking and analyzing your social media metrics are crucial to understanding what's working and what's not. By using these insights, you can fine-tune your strategies and ensure that your efforts are yielding the desired results.